About 2 years and $310 million later, San Diego State University held its ribbon cutting for the new Snapdragon Stadium. The state-of-the-art facility will host SDSU Aztecs, Wave FC, and of course, concerts. CBS 8's Kirsten Holmes was at today's ceremony and joins us now live. Kirsten, I love that you said there's not a bad seat in the house.
Not a bad seat inside of the house, Anna Laura. You're absolutely right. Okay, so I'm here at the new Snapdragon Stadium. I want you to take a look behind me and behold this thing in all of its glory. The first scrimmage isn't until tomorrow. The first home game is still a couple of weeks away. But I got to tell you, ever since I've been on this property, you can already feel the energy outside of the stadium. And I got to tell you, today's ribbon cutting and that sneak peek inside did not disappoint. It's official. San Diego State University's Snapdragon Stadium is ready for action.
This is a great day for San Diego. Welcome to Snapdragon Stadium. Congratulations to San Diego. Go Aztecs, everybody.
From representatives of the Kumeyaay tribe, elected officials, former players, and we can't forget the band and spirit squads, SDSU supporters are all beaming with pride. Before the festivities got underway, the SDSU athletics department gave CBS 8 a sneak peek inside the 35,000 capacity stadium.
And we're excited. This is, you know, it's our building, but we didn't build it just for us. We built it for the community of San Diego.
That's John David Wicker. He's the athletic director for San Diego State University. He's our tour guide as we get a look inside the Snapdragon Stadium, named after the Snapdragon platforms that builders say power the fan experience.
This is really one of the probably more energetic spaces, because if you're down here, the team's going to run out. You're going to get to be a part of the team, celebrating as they head out to the field, whether at pregame or at halftime. Everyone's going to get to create their own experience in this building, so I'm excited for everybody to see it for the first time. And then really the intimacy of the seating bowl, you are on top of the action.
Derek Grice is the Executive Associate Director of Athletics for Mission Valley Development.
Gone are the days where people just want to sit for, you know, 2.5, 3 hours for a football game. I think people want to see what the building has to experience. One of the things that came back in a lot of our studies and a lot of our research is that the people in San Diego want a chairback seat. So every seat in this building is a chairback seat. You don't see that in the college model.
All right, SDSU is going to have a scrimmage here tomorrow. They say it's going to be like a stress test for this building. They're hoping to get anywhere from 10 to 20,000 people out here, work out all of the kinks before the big first home game on September 3rd. Reporting live at Snapdragon Stadium, I'm Kirsten Holmes. Back to you.
State of the art. It's kind of cool that he's saying, oh, people don't want to just sit and watch the football game. We got other stuff for them there, too.
Yeah, football game had more.
That's fine.